you can see, we have him in a submissive position. Rigby is learning impulse control with a week of running. Wrangle playing on his back. She's right there, hanging out and getting barked at. And then Nana was constantly sniffing his butt. So this is the next level type of thing. So when are you walking on the beach and there are other dogs, she'll be muzzle and then a heel command. This way he knows what to do, and even if other dogs are out, you still have control over him. And he wants to say hi to you. So sit, down. And always in control. Even if he gets up and breaks the down command, correct him. Right now I'm on 44. So it is a lot of distractions for him. That's why it's a high number. So don't hesitate with high numbers. Don't allow him to keep him accountable, and don't allow him to break the command no matter what. Even if he's not the instructor. Okay?
Craziness.